Denzel Mensah, aka Deuce, people know me as Deuce, from South Plains, New Jersey, born in Roselle. Ended up playing a dot rank to my senior year because I had a great season. Went to Penn State, worked there 4 years there, 3 year starter. The reason I went there, I wanted to grow as a player, gave me opportunity to be a star. Played 2 years in the Jersey Express, became a better shooter there, a better leader, learned how to be a point guard. Learned from two players, AL, Anton Overy, and Jay Smith. Signed with Baseline Sports last August. They've been putting me in good situations. Getting right for them. Major moves on the way. What inspires me? My parents, my brothers, they inspire me, you know what I mean? Parents came from Africa, so I'm the first generation of an African-American here. They hustled from the bottom. Now they having great jobs as a pharmacist and a nurse. So I seen the hustle, and I see what you can do with opportunity. Just been overlooked my whole life in people's eyes, ready to work, show people up. Just woke up, about this, the grind, you know what I mean? Morning time, no sleep, brush my teeth, brush my hair, get the waist kicking, you feel me? About to start the morning grind.
I bought silly the fake Chanel wallet, but you knew that shit was a fraud but never told me about it. Nowadays when we catch...
At LA Fitness, about to get this weight room session in. Gotta get more toned up, more athletic, more stronger, so about to get this work in. About to do some pull-ups, get my upper body strength up, using my natural weight. Work out like 3 times a day, 2 times a day. That's the least amount, 2 times. Trying to be better than I was the day before, you know what I mean? I do curls, work on the arms, picking up shots and stuff like that. Bounce up, got an extra bounce. Incline squat, still working on the bounce, explosiveness, being able to jump as soon as I want to, as high as I want to. Squat, still working on my legs, explosiveness, gotta be bouncy, trying to dunk on seven-footers. You feel me? This is my best workout. The rope got special tricks and stuff, you feel me? I'm about to show y'all what I got. Back rows, getting more comfortable with the camera, you feel me? Just gonna work on my back, maybe, and I don't gotta work on my shoulders too, but just not the one. But just gonna work on my back, being able to stay in contact. Work on my back still, gotta get it tight, helps out with contact.
Finish my workout, about to sweat it down. Shout out to Stan, tell me about this.
Body with just hard work, dedication, you know what I mean? Didn't do this with no music on, I wanna feel the pain.
I'm gonna do about 7 shots, 7 makes in every spot.
Seven spots, 7 weights. Now, we're about to get more creative. Thank you.
Now we're gonna do two spots based on turnaround.
Seven makes it at this one.
Thank you.
different. Every time you go, it's something different. Go.
I got you from a week ago.
Instead of you like coming here, because you're drifting this way, try to get under control. Like, come here and then here. You know what I mean? Like, don't fake too much. Don, he gonna be over here.
Watching his tactics and ways that he scores and his movements and footwork right now.